Yo, what up everybody, it's your boy Uncle Jesse. We're gonna go ahead and do our 2020 Top Series 2 Baseball Hobby 4 box PYT number 8 break. Here we go. No filler needed. That's always nice. Put the teams on the screen. There we go. Don't have any doubles. Everything looks good to me. So let's do it. Good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. All right, here we go. Acuña autograph. Come out to play. The silver pack is a hitless giveaway. Whole lot of cards in this stuff. A foil, Josh Fleming. Man, it sucks about Trevor Bauer, that whole situation that he's dealing with after he signed that huge contract with the Dodgers. To 300, Shinsu Chu Rangers. Smokey, you can't help yourself, huh? Yeah, funny enough, he was actually pretty good today. He was on his best behavior today. Anyways, how are you, Smokey? Forgot your manners? Forgot to say hi to your Uncle Jesse? Shame on you. A little Wade Boggs action here. That is a short print for the Red Sox. That counts as a hit. There you go, Dirk. A little something. Damn, Smokey. Tell me how you really feel, bro. Tell me how you really feel, Smokey. I'm all right. I gave away a Chronicles Draft Picks football box today. And I totally did not mean to do that, but what are you gonna do? Well, listen, I'm about to be there with you after I'm done with this break. To 299, Starling Castro Nationals. That's nice. Got home from a beach bash. That sounds like things got wet. Smoking. Ohtani hit a 33rd homer. Nice. Man, people that went crazy over Ohtani and still stuck with him are probably cashing out major right now. A foil mutual. Man, nice Cronenworth rookie foil here. You and me both, freak. Well, in like the next 30 minutes or so. Still waiting on the hit here. Man, I remember when Ohtani got hurt, man. People hit that panic button on him. It took like, what, 2 or 3 years? But look at him now. Hottest thing in all of baseball. The Japanese Babe Ruth, they call him. Kyle Tucker to 2021. My guy Vintage went pretty deep on Ohtani, and man, he is living lavish right now. Got a relic of Brian Hayes, Pirates. Put those Pirates on the board. Nice, Ryan. Those are good problems to have, if I would have to say. I got one box down. Box two. See what we got. Kyle Hendricks, Cubs green to 49. I'm gonna throw a pizza party once I'm done with all this series two baseball. Well, I hit a Trevor Lawrence 101 card last night. That was pretty cool. Non-autograph out of Chronicles Draft. And today, I hit a on-card Trevor Lawrence autograph out of Luminance. And that one is, I believe, numbered to 5 or less. It's one of the red ink variations. There's like different ink color variations. There's blue ink, purple ink, green ink, red ink. And Jameis hit the red ink. And yeah. Pretty good card. Dominic Smith, Mets foil. Joe Morgan, die cut. I thought it was Shark Week. Actually, no. Shark Week is usually like the last week of July, right? $2.99. Adam Eaton, White Sox. Nah, the old Discover Plus. Come on, Series 2. I know you got some bangers. I know you do. I've pulled them before. To 2021, Jose Garcia Reds. Black Widow's on Disney Plus? I thought it was only on the movie theaters. Steve Carlton die cut. I want to watch Black Widow just to see Scarlett in that uniform of hers. Have you seen that Loki show on Disney Plus, Ryan? I think there's like 6 episodes out for that. Jeff McNeil, Mets foil. to 2021. The Astros team card. Weird stamps. Jeter. Relic All-Star relic. There's the Yankees. I'm trying to see that Fast and the Furious movie too. I just don't want to go to the movie theater and watch it. I thought it might have been like on HBO Max or something, but no. All right, halfway there. Two left. Yeah, Ryan, there was the Derek Jeter relic in the second box and the Hayes relic in the first box. You're either going to get an autograph or a relic in this stuff. I do have a case of Jumbo Baseball in the store of this. Personal boxes of Jumbo are at, I believe, $180. You get two autographs and a relic in that. To 2021, Jordan Montgomery. Come on. Well, that is how you not open a pack. What the heck? Come on. I need something big. Like a super sharpener or something. Come on. Series 2. Got a short print. Working on that bunt game. Very important. Dash Cameron. That's the second short print we've hit so far. First was Wade Boggs. Polanco batting right now. Not batting, but bunting. I haven't seen that one yet. Dude, there's so many cards in this stuff that after a while, it's like you think you've seen them all. But it's just the tip of the iceberg. Still waiting to get the hit out of this, either an autograph or a relic. There we go. Curry Puckett die cut. Oh, nice. And the Sports Center playing in the background. Jacob Stallings, Phillies foil. A little Griffey. That would be nice to hit. Or an Acuna. Or a Trout. Jeter has autographs in this stuff. Actually, no, he doesn't. That's in, I forgot the name of that break. To 2021, Miguel Sano, Twins. Where is the hit? Series 2. Anyone watching UFC tomorrow? Hopefully it's a good pay-per-view. Wonderboy Thompson's fighting. McGregor, obviously the main event against Dustin Poirier. Last time they fought, it wasn't even close. To 70, Tony Watson Giants. Really? One of the last two? Come on, huge hit. Yeah, was hoping for Jazz, maybe. Lewin Diaz, rookie Marlins. I mean, who knows? This guy could turn it on and could be a good card. Round foil Phillies. All right. Last box mojo. Box topper is random at the end. Alright, last box mojo. Let's see what we got. What is that? To 2011, Noah Syndergaard Mets. What do you call that guy? Thor. Chat looking kind of quiet. Anybody else falling asleep? Almost over. It's almost over. Waiting for the Acuna, Ben Gamel, Brewers foil. Waiting for you, Acuna. Real patient-like, too. What do we have here? We got Johnny Bench. Short print for the Reds. That's nice. Stopping for the fans. Good dude. Acuna come out to play. Got a commented I cut. Got a Framber Valdez Astros 2/499. Ouch. What the heck was that? Figure that out. 2021 Luis Severino Yankees. They're doing some remodeling in my house and it's been so uncomfortable sleeping in there with all the noise they're making early in the morning. Like the see if they're gonna do that again for the weekend. Otherwise, I might as well just stay at a hotel and get some sleep. Those dudes have been going and messing with my sleep schedule. Ace team card. I like the team cards and this stuff. Yeah, there's still one hit missing. Hopefully it's a big time autograph. That's the 299 Gary Crichet White Sox. Brent Rooker, Twins foil. Two packs left. Come on. Ugh, not an autograph. A relic. Nolan Arenado. Rockies. Sorry, Ryan. Maybe in the silver packs? I don't know if Acuna has autographs in those silver packs. He might. But I know for a fact that there are autographs in those silver packs. Okay, last pack here. Alright, that's gonna do it. Cool. So, to recap here, we had some short prints. Bench of the Reds. Daz for the Tigers. And Boggs for the Red Sox. As far as autographs, we have one. Lewin Diaz, Marlins. We also have a Derek Jeter relic, Yankees. That's not numbered. We have the Arenado to 189 Rockies. And the Cabrian Hayes Pirates relic. Alright, so all hits accounted for. Alright, so if you didn't get a hit, that means you didn't get an autograph or relic or a card number to 10 or less, a case hit, a short print. If you didn't hit any of that, then your team and name not in bold. If your team and name is in bold on the list, then you did get a hit. Alright, so those of you that didn't get a hit, you got a chance to win some silver packs. So let's see. Make sure I got the right names and I'm not missing anyone. Looks good. Alright, so I'm going to random this list. We don't do ones or twos. I'm going to random the list 9 times. Alright? The top 2 names get 2 silver packs each. I will not be opening the silver packs. I will be shipping those sealed. So if you get something nice, let me know. Alright, here we go. 9 times. Top 2 names. Good luck. Money shot! Boom, 9. Top 2 names. We got David and James. Congrats to the 2 of you. You each will be receiving 2 silver packs. If you hit an autograph or something nice, let me know. And that's going to do it for the break. Thank you all. I'll get it out to you.